trust them. Plus, I'm a man of respect around here. They love me. You know what I mean?
Had a plan, make a name for himself from LA to Japan. Did nobody flow like him, he was clearly in the league of his own. Little did he know a legend was born. He performed at every party, wherever they let him on. The microphone was like an instrument, life was a song. He gave his all to the music, never did him no harm. He was a natural. Time went on, he got a little buzz in the streets. Heads talking about the same kid is bringing some heat. All the while he just struggling and trying to eat. Know what you need, homie? Labels taking notice, industry is always watching for that next dollar, looking if the kid is an option. Is it my turn, wondering if this was his calling? Only the Lord knows. Around the time, hijacked planes flew into the towers. They negotiated record contracts for hours. Ruthless Records and Sony Homes, a deal was struck. Never thinking for a second that for 3 years stuck. 3 years of some bullshit, but he maintained. Writing masterpieces out of frustration and pain. Doing shows for respect and the love of the game. Know where my thugs at? Same label that N.W.A. made famous, where Bone used to call home and Eazy-E gave us. He was signed to a minor with the help of a major, with no sign of a record release date for ages. They kept playing him with the same runaround statement. Meanwhile, his music suffered, it's like he's been forsaken. The West Coast classics, what he handed in from L.A. The raptism never saw the light of day. Almost gave it up for the life of a regular Joe. Barbecues and ball games, hustling on the low. Sometimes he found himself with the bottle in the dark, drinking alone. Fuck that, he snapped out of it, he knew what he had. He had it bad when it came to the pen and the pad. He met another Latin cat with the same vision he had. Now he's a jump off for the BY camp. 7 contracts later and a whole lot of songs. He's a free man working on the city of God. Javi Lopez on the team, homie roaming the cut. Erzavelli in the building, homie, that's what's up. Lulu, I told you we gon' run the city. Worldwide, you do your ditty, I'ma do my biggie. Just a West Side story in the city of God. Different day in the hood, same story on the block. Yeah, there you have it, it's a lie. I like to dedicate this to everyone and anyone that showed me love during this long journey on my way to the top. Real. What up, Manny Mota? Kaniki. What up, Jay Nizzle? Joe Mafia up in this. My cousin Eric G. What up, Jelly? BC Powder, aka Battle Cat. Big Chuck. Everyone at Gang Green. Scandalous. Big Tomb, Little Lux. Everyone over there at Joker. What's up, homies? What up to the City Boys? Spots, Knuckles, Clowns, Weed, Shorts. Javi Lopez on the track. What up, Noel? All my peoples in Portland, in Phoenix, VA. What up, Dow? VA area, Frisco, Texas. What up to the BY Street Team? What up, C? What up, True? What up, Derek? Yeah. Shout out to the Romero brothers. What up, Meg? What up, F? To all the DJs worldwide, they've been supporting my shit. What up, DJ Ray? What up, Warrior? Yeah. Simon Says, Spitball, O'Brown, Sick Jack, and all the Sick Symphonies and Soul Assassins. And yo, Omar Rose said, what's up? Triple Three Chaos, rest in peace. And anyone else I forgot, you know who you are. I have a lot of shit on my mind. It's BY time now, baby. Run Sly, Lulu, Romy Rome, Mazzavelli. We here now. We ain't going nowhere, motherfuckers. So get used to us.